In this video, you will see how to install Apache Superset on Windows Subsystem for Linux. Now, before you install Apache Superset on Windows Subsystem for Linux, first you need to activate in Windows 10. Now, to activate Windows Subsystem for Linux, go to Control Panel and activate it. So, click on Control Panel. Click on Programs, click on Turn on Features, maximize it, choose Windows Subsystem for Linux, click OK. It will take 2 to 3 minutes to activate it, and then you can restart your system to continue further. Now, before you install Apache Superset on Windows 10, first you need to have some operating system on Windows Subsystem for Linux. So you go to Windows Store and download Ubuntu 20.04 and open an app just like you open an Excel and run command sudo apt get update and press enter so that we can run further command. Now, once we have Ubuntu up and running, we will first install the OS dependencies before we install Apache Superset. Now, type this command to install OS dependencies. It will take 1 or 2 minutes to complete the process. Then we can move further. Now, after installing OS dependencies, create a Python virtual environment. Now, type this command and press enter. Now, install Python 3 virtual environment. Now, type this command and press enter. Now activate the Python virtual environment to install Apache Superset. Now type these two commands to activate the Python virtual environment and press enter. Now we can install Apache Superset in virtual environment. Now type command pip install apache-superset and press enter. It will take 2 to 3 minutes to install Apache Superset along with the other Python packages which is required for Apache Superset. Now we'll initialize the database by command superset db upgrade, but in case you find some of the dependencies issue in the version, you can use the other three commands which is given in the next video. But in case if you do not get any version issue, just use superset db upgrade and follow the next task to create the admin user. Now type second command and press enter. Now type third command and press enter. Now type command superset db upgrade to initialize database. Now you have initialized the database, let's create admin user for Apache Superset. Now enter these two commands and press enter. It will show you the screen for username, admin ID, etc. Now enter username, admin. Enter username, first name, second name, email ID, password, and repeat password. So now admin user has been created. Now after creating admin user, load some examples. To load example, type superset load underscore examples and press enter. Now after loading example, we'll initialize and run server. To initialize, type command superset init and press enter. Now after initializing the server, run server with the command superset run and press enter. Superset will be available at a local host 5000. Now server is available at local host 5000, so you can explore the dashboard which is available in Apache Superset. Now enter localhost colon 5000, press enter. Give your admin username and password and sign in. Now these are the sample dashboards which are available here. So click on dashboards, choose any dashboard, click on dashboard, open a new tab, open a new tab. Similarly, you can open the multiple dashboard in new tab. Now you can explore the various dashboards which are available in Apache Superset.